Hi everyone, I'm Axel Baldacchino, co-founder of Be Here's Company, and today we will present you with my teammate our brand new headphone.
I'm Tom Desescal, Be Here's co-founder.
These headphones are not usual, I promise. It's based on a special technique. But first of all, I'm happy to present you and to introduce you the brand new BC1 headphone, the best bone conduction in the market. So as you can see on the video, when you put on the headphone on your head, nothing is on your ears. So how can it work? How are you able to listen to music when you have the headphone on your head? I will answer to this question in this video, in this presentation. I will tell you why we have chosen to create an object based on the concept of bone conduction and how it work, how the bone conduction work. So first of all, a little bit of history.
In fact, this concept of this headphone is to use directly your bones to hear the music and not your ears. This concept was used a long time ago by a famous musician, Beethoven. Indeed, at the end of his career, the compositor was hearing impaired. Indeed, to continue composing and playing piano, Beethoven took a piece of wood between its teeth and put it in contact with the piano. Thanks to the vibration transmitted from the piano to its teeth, Beethoven was able to hear the music he was playing.
But why we decided to choose and to create a headphone based on the concept of bone conduction? Because in our daily lives we were confronted to dangerous circumstances where we hadn't have the bone conduction headphone, and it is truly useful and responsible to have one when you are cycling, for example, to avoid accidents. But to synthesize, you can use the headphone everywhere and every time you want. As I said, you can use the headphone when you are cycling because it's really practical, because you can hear the ambient sound and the environment sound, and it can allow you to avoid crashes and accidents.
The headphone fits snugly to your head, so it's really practical when you do sports. It can be running, cycling, to the gym, and much more. And then if you are sweating a lot during your session, don't worry, the headphone is resistant to water, jets, and sweating. Using it at home is rarely present. On one side, it doesn't damage your ears. On the other side, you don't have a noise cancelling system because at home it's already calm and quiet. So the BC1 are good headphones that adapt well to any situation. Furthermore, it's very light and sturdy because it consists of plastics and sustainable materials.
Our project is of course wireless. If you want to listen to music or podcast, you just have to connect your Bluetooth device to the headphone and enjoy during 10 hours continuously. Yes, of course, 10 hours, it's a lot. During only one charge, it's the big point about our project, is the autonomy. Also, the headphone is really, really useful because it has a hands-free kit. So once again, if you are cycling or running, you can answer to the phone if someone is calling you. You can talk to your interlocutor via the microphone, which is directly integrated to the headphone. It's really, really practical when you are doing something. As I said, the BC1 headphone is equipped of a remote controller, which allow you to go forward or to go backward to your playlist, and also to control the volume of the music. So it's really, really practical.
You can choose between 5 colors: gray, white, black, blue, and red. You can buy it directly on our website. If you prefer to test it, you can You just have to find resellers like Lafnac or Boulanger, or directly come to the Beers store in Paris. The headphone costs 75 euros only and warranties 2 years. You will receive it. You will have in the box the USB cable to charge the headphone and also a carrying case and 2 earplugs. If you have any question, you can contact us at contact.b.ears@gmail.com.